Once upon a time on a dog not so far away, whoa, it's right here, lived a family of fleas. Papa Flea, Mama Flea, and their ugly brat. One day, the boy asked his father,
Dad, do you know what I want to be when I grow up?
To which Papa Flea replied,
Who the f*** are you?
Because, let's face it, this story is stupid. Flea children are not this ugly. They are this ugly. And they live nowhere near their parents. And the dog is just a cardboard cutout. So buckle up, put on your helmet, grab a frying pan, and have a fresh start with The Amazing World of Fleas and How the Hell to Kill Them for Good. In three parts. This is part one. So why all the hate on fleas? Is it simply because they are annoying and repulsive? Well, duh. So are children between 12 and 16, and we love them anyway.
I want a new phone.
Fleas, however, can be responsible for nasty conditions as well, such as flea anemia or flea allergy dermatitis, and they can carry diseases, some of which endanger humans too. Just to name a few, there's cat scratch fever and tapeworm infection and feline hemotropic mycoplasmosis, hocus pocus, sectum sempra. Shit. And of course, back in the days, there was the plague. There are about 2,000 flea species in the world, named mostly after their main hosts, such as cat flea or dog flea.
My name is Cat Flea. I'm Bill.
They don't really respect our naming habits, as cat fleas can infest dogs, and dog fleas can, although less frequently, infest cats, and both of them can, if nothing else is available, bite humans. In this video, we will focus on cat and dog fleas because they carry the most significance for pet owners worldwide. But for the record, there are mouse fleas, rabbit fleas, rat fleas, squirrel fleas, human fleas, and whale fleas. There are no whale fleas, come on. Or are there? No. Adult fleas, both male and female, you might have guessed are blood-sucking parasites. If you've never seen one before, they are a few millimeter long, dark brown, shiny insects. From close up, they look like misfortunate pine cones that survived a nuclear apocalypse right after a botched liposuction. But if you have nothing better than human eyes, this is what you will see. The flea's anatomy suits its lifestyle perfectly. It has mouth parts for biting and sucking, a flattened body to navigate easier between hairs, and a thick armor to survive scratching done by the host, which is quite handy in other situations as well. Their massive hind legs make them capable of jumping insane distances. So guess how high a human-sized flea could jump? It couldn't, because a flea this big would f***ing die. Stupid comparisons. But why the hell do they need to jump anyway? Contrary to popular belief, fleas don't prefer jumping from one host to another. After all, who would want to leave behind a sack of food millions of times their own body weight?
Check out my sack, dude.
The ability to jump fast and high serves the purpose of reaching the host in the first place. Young fleas, you see, develop in the environment, and after they've grown up, they need to be quick and effective in latching onto any animal passing by. So what does the life cycle of a typical flea look like? Having made sweet, sweet love, the female flea begins laying eggs randomly on the host, which can happen as soon as 24 hours after infestation occurs. Without any means of attachment, the eggs usually fall down and land in the environment. They are visible as tiny white dots resembling grains of salt, but if the background is light and inhomogeneous, you really have to strain your eyes to see them. A single flea laying up to 40 eggs a day with an adult lifespan of roughly 3 months can produce more eggs than you'd want to imagine on a Sunday afternoon. So why isn't the surface of the earth covered knee-high in fleas by now?
Do you remember what your feet look like?
Well, that's because not all eggs make it into adulthood. They require the ideal temperature and humidity to stay alive. Outside their comfort zone, they are susceptible to drying out, suffocating, or simply not developing. If they are lucky to fall or drift in places where they are sheltered from rain and direct sunlight, they may hatch in 2 to 14 days, depending on conditions. That's in between carpet fibers, in the cracks in the floor, your pet's bed, your bed, and in every nook and cranny you can imagine.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
When the egg hatches, it releases a creature any sane person would want to smother with hugs and kisses all day long.
Adopt me, now!
Flea larvae, depending on their age, are 1 to 5 millimeters long, and much like eggs, they're sensitive to temperature and humidity. They shy away from light and search for food in the shade. Their taste, however, is quite exquisite. Have you chosen, sir?
Bring me a fresh plate of my mother's poop, please.
Yep, it's true. Flea larvae eat all sorts of organic debris that happen to fall on their heads, even flea eggs and other flea larvae, but the excrement of adult fleas is their favorite meal. How can this even be healthy? It just so happens that fleas don't have a perfect digestion, and the blood they drink leaves their system in a form still loaded with nutrients, thus perfectly suitable for larvae to feed on. So think of this next time your mom packs you lunch. Actually, don't. Thanks to parental care, larvae can grow up in as little as 9 days, provided the environmental conditions are right, so not too hot, cold, dry, or wet. This leaves lukewarm, shady, protected areas, much like the ones eggs prefer. If the larva manages to survive extreme weather, predators, gigantic stinky feet stomping around, and the soul-crushing comments on Facebook, it will molt twice and eventually turn into a pupa.
I love you.
I know.
What happens next will blow your mind. In the next part of The Amazing World of Fleas. The technical information in this video was fact-checked by Professor Michael Dryden of Kansas State University, who goes by the nickname Dr. Flea. So, obviously, he's the best. I thank him very much as I thank Ceva for its support. If you've made it this far, why not like, comment, or subscribe? Or check out my other videos. I know it would make at least one of us happy.